Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Science Guy Gamer, and this is XCW Wrestling Evolve Warriors presents Wrestling Ambitions Part 2, as we were supposed to be having an Elimination Chamber match for the XCW World Championship. But we have this one-on-one matchup as Zachary Silver, the number one contender, will take on the XCW World Champion, Black Heron.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 253 pounds, Zachary Silver. Introducing the champion from New York, New York, weighing in at 260 pounds, he is the Ultraviolet All-Star Heavyweight Champion.
So whoever wins this matchup will face off against the King of the Ring tournament winner, Connor Daniels, in the main event of Experience Worlds. Oh, here we go. And Black Heron with the clothesline. Black Heron not wasting any time, taking it to Zachary Silver, and there's the discus punch. There's a loop that's press by Zachary Silver trying to fight out of it. There's a double foot stomp by Zachary Silver. There's the flipping pile driver.
Controls the pace of a match, right like this guy.
There's the silent scream. Now Black Caron, it's a blocked and go power bomb. Exactly, Silver kicking out. One, two, and the kick out, two.
Can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
The power of Black Caron. It's the jackknife and the jackhammer.
Barely at 2.5. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing. Now, we know what's coming here.
Now there's the superplex on the outside. Here comes another black and gold power bomb. And Black Caron with the victory. And he is going to experience world as the XCW world champion. Guys, coming up next is one of the Elimination Chamber matches, as we will have the King of the Ring tournament winner Conor Daniels versus Psycho MTK versus Luke Taylor versus Brian Edwards versus James Fatal versus El Deonto. So El Deonto and Brian Edwards are going to be the first two competitors in the chamber match. This could be a huge opportunity to whoever wins this Elimination Chamber, or either El Deonto or Brian Edwards. But Luke Taylor and Brian Edwards are both members of Allies for Birth. And I don't know if there's going to be like tensions in this matchup. So I guess we're starting this Elimination Chamber matchup off as both the worldwide champion and the King of the Ring tournament winner. As the first two participants in this Elimination Chamber match. Wait a minute. I don't know who's going to enter next in this chamber match. But we're already having a participant come out in. That's Luke Taylor. Here's a close line to the back of the skull. There's the super kick to Luke Taylor. Here's the cover. Yeah. Discover. Inverted Frankenstein there. And another super kick. And a second burning from the side. And there's a DDT to cycle on TK. Discover 1, 2, and a kick out. Participating in this matchup, Brian Edwards. Wait a minute, there's the cover. There's the elevated flatliner. 1. And Luke Taylor is eliminated. For the STF. Psycho and TK's got him. Got both of them up. With the double F5. And the cover. And then Brian Edwards has got him. Connor Daniels has been eliminated. This could be it. One, two, and James Fatal has been eliminated. We are down to three. And El Tianto has been eliminated. The final two. Elevated flatliner. It's a double foot stomp. Wait a minute. Oh! Brian Edwards has got him. There's the cover. Brian Edwards has gotten with the bitter end.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Here it comes. He's got him. Momentum clearly in his corner.
This could be his opportunity. Psycho MTK is bleeding. And the kick out. Got him up. Here's the cover.
Does he have enough left to get the top of the eyes? successful match is over.
Uh-oh. He's going for this move again. One. And Brian Edwards is the new worldwide champion. Brian Edwards has captured his first championship here in XCW, and that is the worldwide title. Well guys, that's it for this video. What you guys think? Tell me in the comments, leave a like, share, subscribe, favorite, and we will see all of you guys later.